He's in the sex. Sus bees.
So what are these? These are from the
antique vibrators.
They were used back in the day.
We don't know if they were used.
They're used.
But they're definitely back in the day.
And a pamphlet on how to use it.
Let's see.
Okay, here's health, strength, and beauty.
Let's see if it has any tips on it.
No. Oh, there are. Oh, you can use it on your chest.
It's attached.
Look at that.
Yeah. And then it makes your hair less gross.
So this is like pretty much the same, except for it has all these little attachments.
Oh, let me see the attachments.
See the attachments.
Do you want to touch them?
There's a little ball. I don't know what this one.
I don't want to touch it.
I'm scared.
This is for wrinkles, crow's feet. Missy, this will be good for you.
Oh, thanks.
Pimples, blackheads, sallow complexion.
I mean, obviously, I'm the shine. I'm the happiest in the world.
Angular features. And irregularity.
Basically, it was made for you.
Oh, that's so good.
I would attach that to your face, like, right now.
Look at this one. Because when
your hand,
you put your fingers through these things, and then your hand vibrates. It's the motor, but then it also has a plug, so you also have to like have it on your hand, and then there's gonna be a whole exhibit about it, Megan, so you can read about it more.
There's a lot of instructions here. Why am I still holding it?
It's a dangerous piece of equipment.